is my Be Brilliant tip.
Hi, I'm Sam Kaufman from Brody's Balloons. And today I want to talk about a concept in Zen Buddhism called beginner's mindset. So beginner's mindset is all about approaching any new experience with an open mind, taking it as it is, not imposing your own judgments upon it. And I find that the most successful twisters and designers really, really emulate this mindset. And whenever they see a new design or they learn a new technique, they're open to it. And they just try to think about how to capture it, how to make it their own, how to incorporate it into their own designs. So let's take something simple. The balloon dog. First thing most twisters learn. Twist. And we're twisting away. And simple, right? Oh. Hi. Body. And there you go. First thing most people learn. Now, this is a 260, right? Simple, right? Everybody's done it. But what if we use something different? How about 12-inch Linkaloons? All right, same idea, right? 10 bubbles. All right. Twist. And we give it a twist. And we give it another twist. Bam. There you go. Same dog, just different. Be Brilliant with Vitalik.